church yesterday, my friend. The guy's yelling out the window at me. You're an efficient Japanese.
Who? Who's yelling out the window?
The guy, who's going, you didn't hear?
I heard you cursing.
Oh, but you didn't hear the guy yelling at me. You didn't even wish me happy Easter. Excuse me. Go to church and then come talk to me. Okay? Because I was at church yesterday. The man was yelling at me out the window.
Who?
You didn't hear him?
Who?
The man was yelling at me out the window.
There's somebody over there. What are you talking about?
He yelled at me this morning.
For what?
Oh, you didn't hear him? What, I'm yelling for no reason?
Because you're cursing and screaming?
No! He started with me. Go to church and then come talk to me. And you don't even wish me happy Easter or say hello to me. You don't know me. Until you know, then you come talk to me. I'll come and feed you.
Trust me when I tell you. I don't need to know you.
Oh, because you know Paul? Because you go and talk to Paul?
Who's Paul?
His mother's a lunatic. He used to live here. You don't even know me. Until you're in my situation, yes, I know your daughter's ill, and I'm sorry. I'm sorry that your daughter's ill.
I got three.
Yes, I know.
My daughter's not ill.
And I'm sorry.
My daughter's not ill. What are you talking about? What's wrong with you?
Thank you.